สวัสดีครับ. My name is Am. I work as a tour guide for SpiceRoads about 10 years and working as a product developer about 1 year, 1 month. So for our trip together, I think it's more than 100 trips, like all together. So every year is like about 10 or 7 trips in each year for a long tour. So now my favorite tour, still Bangkok to Phuket, is one of the best selling tours of SpiceRoads. Yeah, we cycling from Bangkok to Phuket along the beach. It's mostly nice scenery around there. It's tricky a little bit from the tour guide to be the product developer. It's like the getting the experience from working as a tour guide like about 10 years and now bring the sum of the experience come to develop the products in SpiceRoads. It's getting better. Making the trip is like more smooth from the customer feedback when I get from the met the client. Now put in a trip, it's making the trip is getting better. So I think every year when I run a tour or some of the trip, we might meet some of the repeat client. Sometimes they did not run a trip with me. Sometimes they run a trip with the other tour leader. And for me, like we have to like. Sometimes we keep in touch with the client because some of the client they do a trip like Bangkok Phuket like more than 5 or 6 times, and sometimes like they ask like come to like when they have free time in Bangkok they just ask me to come to say hi to them or just meet them. Yeah, I think they like the scenery and they know what they go and what they can see, and they know like we can find some of the best restaurant or best food around there and then can try some of the best cuisine with a SpiceRoads trip they know. If the people come back again and they run a trip, they not get boring because like they made a new friends. Because every time when they come the trip, it's like different people is coming. Sometimes it's like when we're driving, it's quite fast. Everything is going very fast. But for the bicycle, we can go a little bit slower. We can feel the nature and we can touch it and we can like just stop to see the culture or see the nature around the road we cycle past. For riding with SpiceRoads, the other advantage, like we have the like our staff to take care of, like we have professional in each country or each place we go to look after the client. Cycling in Thailand is quite safe, but it's good thing like we have the support car. At least like we have the people look after your bike or take care of your bike or maybe can order the food for you. And like can bring you to some of the like local cafe you never tried before. We are specialists in a cycling tour, so we pick the best thing or the best service for the client. So especially on the year 2013, I have to run a trip Bangkok to Phuket. So one of the client in that trip, so they plan to have their wedding at the Phuket. So and now off the main side, they have to cycle from Bangkok down to Phuket together. And then like the 2 days later, when we finish the trip, they have the wedding on the beach. That is one of the best memory. So now I help my girlfriend. We run a small business at home. We have the guest house and in front of guest house, we have the small craft beer bar. So for me, like I love to drink beer. It's like the good chance to have like a little small craft beer place. Like we can like chill out after long ride or maybe taste some of beer they never taste before. Like we have the beer from like Germany, from like local Thai craft, or maybe some of the like Vietnam craft as well. So we have to find some of the craft beer around Asia. Okay, my bucket list, I would like to go to Taiwan KOM trip because it's good challenge. We can cycling from the sea level until to the top of the mountain top. It's about like 3,000 meters above sea level. It's a good chance to try. That's like my place I would like to go in this year. ขอบคุณค่ะ